this is my personal collection that I've been building over the last couple of months. Here we've got a 32 scale Mark II Spitfire.
Oh wow.
Which is completely to detail underneath.
That is superb.
And that is the official Iron Maiden with the Eddie Pilot.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
And it's, wow, it's a fine detail. You must have a real steady hand for this.
That's not plastic, that's live.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's amazing. I can see this, the effort and thought that goes into each model. You make these yourself as well?
Yeah. This is Wingman. Believe it or not, the life jacket on this is individual. Even the goggles on the top of his head are individual.
Amazing.
So,
it's the dedication and time that goes into this, Lee.
Yeah. This one is a Tornado G4, which I've pretty much spent till 3 o'clock this morning building for tonight.
Yep.
To get it finished.
I've seen your photos. You are phenomenal.
Fully folded wings.
Oh, wow.
The underbelly, fully detailed, rockets, sidewinders, undercarriage, the whole lot.
I love it.
Right, everything detailed. That's a 148 scale.
Yep.
This one is a Messerschmitt 109.
Oh, wow.
Which is a 78 scale, I believe it is. So it's a little dinky one. But these are great to start with because you can buy these for £7.99.
And how long would that take you to put together?
An evening.
Superb.
Exactly, because I've been doing it a long time.
Yeah.
Generally speaking, 2 or 3 days.
Yep.
The principle is with these, don't rush.
Yes.
They're not going to go anywhere. Take your time.
Okay.
Attention to detail.
All right.
And if you're not sure, check and check again.
You love it.
Right, yeah, check before you glue it. That's all there is.
So if people come to your Jaywick Arts and Craft Club, you can help them, teach them to make these.
Absolutely.
And you would give anyone time to help?
I would embrace anybody. It doesn't have to be at the club. If anybody buys a model that is a member of our club and they get into difficulty, I welcome them to send me a message either on Lee Worrell on my Facebook personal page or Jaywick Models and Crafts Club page. You're more than welcome, and if you've got the time, I will come round and assist.
Can't say fairer than that. Thank you, Lee, for your time. And if you're not here in 2 weeks' time, you don't love art and crafts like we all do. Shine on.